to get across the line. Nylander in for Matthews. Scores! Auston Matthews chops it over the shoulder of goaltender Braden Holtby, and the Maple Leafs score on the power play with 19 seconds left in it.
Now we're getting the view of it. Yes, off the back bar and over the right shoulder of Braden Holtby, but from the official standpoint, I think it was okay. Everybody's celebrating. We'll stop play, but we're going to take another look at it. But Auston Matthews has now scored.
Who scored the last couple of power play goals?
That was Auston Matthews. Really, wow. I mean, for me, the big concern right now, far more than the power play, is the status of Zach Hyman. You talk a guy that would be so critical in any kind of playoff run.